Now let's take a look at this math model more closely. Notice we have five identical structures that have been divided into three stripes. So 5 divided by 1/3. So all we have to do is find out how many stripes there are in all five of them, and then we'll have our answer. So it'll be 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. So 5 divided by 1/3 equals 15. And isn't that the same thing as 5 times 3? It equals 15? Think about that.